My dear friends, today we celebrate the feast of Blessed Devasahayam, the first lay saint of our country. He was born on 23rd April 1712 and his name was Nilakanda Pillai. Born in an affluent family in Kanyakumari in Tamil Nadu, in a Hindu family, and went to serve at Royal Palace. In fact, he was placed well in the kingdom of Travancore. But he came across the Dutch naval commander de Lannoy, who became a close friend of him, and through him learned Jesus, and he got converted in 1741. As he was a Diwan of Travancore, and he was enlightened by the Lannoy about Christianity in 1745. He assumed the new name Devasahayam, meaning Lazar in Tamil, and he was baptized. Later, he suffered much due to his conversion. He was treated like a criminal and his body was painted with red and black spots, and he was persecuted with 80 strips daily and pepper rubbed in his wounds and nostrils and exposed to the sun, and he was given stagnant water to drink. In 1752, January 14th, he died at Kanyakumari district. Later, some soldiers found his decomposed body in the forest and brought it and buried it at St. Xavier's Church, Kottar, Nagarkoil in Tamil Nadu, which is now the diocesan cathedral. On 21st Feb 2020, our Holy Father recognized the miracle and cleared the way to canonization. The Vatican announced on 9th November 2021 that canonization shall be held on 15th May 2022 in Rome. My dear friends, let us pray for the first lay saint from our nation, Blessed Devasahayam Pillai, that our country be blessed as it is undergoing a turmoil politically and very specially threatened with the pandemic again and again. Let the people of nation, very specially our leaders, recognize and serve the people in a better way. Blessed Devasahayam, pray for us.